my dear children, happy Children's Day to all of you. As you know, on 14 November every year we celebrate Children's Day because it is the birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. You know, when India got independence, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru became the very first Prime Minister of independent India, free India. Okay, and he loved children very much. That's why children used to call him Chacha Nehru. Okay, so on the occasion of Children's Day, I'm going to share a fairy tale of a little child named Peter Pan, and there are some more children in this story. Okay, let's get started. So Peter Pan story is written by J.M. Barrie, and this book is published by Shri Book Center. Okay, let's get started. So a girl named Wendy was fast asleep. Okay, one night when she heard someone weeping loudly. Oh, oh, someone was weeping. So she got up and she sat up in bed to see a tiny fairy. Means a little fairy was there called Tinkerbell. Fairy's name was Tinkerbell and a little boy named Peter Pan. Okay, and Peter Pan was crying. I have lost my shadow. He wept. He lost his shadow. Wendy found it for him. Means Wendy found his shadow for him. And he was very happy now. So they became friends now. Now, Peter Pan invited him to his Neverland. Means Peter Pan and Tinkerbell used to live in Neverland. Okay, and they both invited Wendy and her siblings to Neverland. Okay, he said, come back home with me, he said. And Wendy and her brothers agreed. Means they were very excited, very happy. So they flew back with him to Neverland, where he lived, where Peter Pan and Tinkerbell used to live. Neverland was a beautiful, lovely place. Okay. But an evil pirate, Samudri Daku, named Captain Hook, lived there too. Okay. He had only one hand. And the other was a steel hook. That's why his name was Captain Hook. Captain Hook was afraid of crocodiles. Because one had eaten his hand. One crocodile had eaten his hand. And now the very same crocodile followed him about hoping to eat the rest of him. Means the same crocodile was waiting to eat Captain Hook now. The crocodile had once swallowed a clock also. So now wherever he went, you could hear a tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock sound. Means the tick-tock sound was coming from his stomach, from crocodile's stomach. He had swallowed a clock. That's why. Though the children had a wonderful time in Neverland. Means the children who were there in Neverland, they had a wonderful time. But they missed their parents also. And they wanted to go back. So, little fairy, the Tinkerbell, said that she would help them return. Means she would take them back to their homes. Okay. Okay, Peter Pan stayed back there on Neverland. But on the way, when Tinkerbell was, taking back the children to their homes, the pirates caught them and tied them up in Captain Hook's ship. Okay? Tinkerbell managed to escape, but children were tied there. Tinkerbell managed to escape and she went to Peter Pan and told him everything, that the children and the pirates had tied children on their ship. So Peter Pan got on the ship and shouted like the crocodile, tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. And the pirates thought, means Captain Hook thought, that that the crocodile was near. He became afraid. He thought that the crocodile is nearby. But when he turned around, he saw Peter Pan. He drew his sword, means he took out his sword, and Peter Pan and Captain Hook started to fight with their swords. Peter Pan and also had a little sword. You can see in the picture. They fought very hard, very hard, and their swords clashed. Tang, tang, tang. And Peter Pan threw Captain Hook off the ship. Means he was such a brave boy, and he didn't scare from Captain Hook, and he fought with a lot of courage, and he threw Captain Hook off the ship. And the crocodile was below. He was waiting to eat Captain Hook. So he was waiting for this moment, and he ate up Captain Hook. That was the end of him, end of Captain Hook. Cruel, evil Captain Hook. Okay, and the children flew back to their home, and they live happily with their parents. Okay, so this was a very short story of Peter Pan and Tinkerbell. Both of them stayed in the Neverland. Okay, so dear children, a very happy Children's Day to all of you once again. Enjoy your day. Take care of yourself. Stay home. Stay safe. And always stay happy. Love you all.